Hey guys, Chef Joseph Manera here. The most incredible spinach artichoke could be used as a dip, could be used as like a pizza topping. Here we are going down and dirty with the onions and the garlic first. This is the key to this. You have to do your onions real small and some garlic as well. In here, little artichokes. Of course, use the vinegar in there. It's gonna give it a nice acidic flavor. I got about a cup of heavy cream in there and spinach. This is frozen spinach. And watch how this looks in 45 minutes on a low heat. Let's bring it up to a boil first, and then we'll cut it to a slow boil, like a simmer. If you have one of these, fine, do it up. Put it in a blender if you don't. No rules in cooking, taste this.